Hello, everybody. It's Alicia, and it's time for the Angel of the Day. Today's angel is angel number 8, Cahethel. And for more information on this angel and all the other angels, you can check them out on aliciabaza.com as I'm building them. They're not all there, but they're getting there. We're getting there, little by little, step by step. So today's angel is Cahethel. It's angel number 8. Let's show you. Come on. Hello. How are you? So, hey, how are you, Mary Ellen? So today's angel is Cahethel, angel number 8. This is a series that I am creating of the 72 names of God. And this is angel number 8, a seraphim, the angel of divine blessing, the guardian angel of those born between April 26th and 30th. You feel the harmonious balance between the spiritual and physical world. You have the ability to grasp the meaning of the world and its laws. You are a forward-thinking and moving person who finds it hard to accept those who do not understand them. Are you? You follow your heart and stand by your intuition. You have the ability to gain material wealth. So for those who are born between April 26th and 30th, this is about you, and your guardian angel is Cahethel. So then we have a little bit of the New Testament and a little bit of the Old Testament. The New Testament is in the fish, which is the sign for Jesus, with his name in Hebrew. Then the Old Testament is Psalms 95:6, which says, "Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker." And the other side of the card is the phonetic spelling Cahethel. Cahethel rules over the following days: January 9th, hey Gail, March 27th, June 7th, August 18th, and October 29th. You know, I'll tell you a really quick funny story. When I was in 8th grade with Gail, and it was Christmas time, I was the guardian angel. I was the angel in the Christmas pageant. And now I'm making these beautiful angel cards to help people understand that they have the grace of God from God himself, but also through these angels, because each angel has a job. And meditating on the name of God, Cahethel, gives you peace as you are able to stamp out stress of any kind. God tasks Cahethel with the power to help those involved in a natural disaster, as he is in charge of the four elements. You can call on him in your time of need. He can also help change your material status into a positive one. So if you're in financial ruin, you can call on him. If you ever feel useless, Cahethel can help you feel worthwhile. He materializes the will of God. He can help us change our lives with effortless success and advancement. Cahethel means the adored God. So that is the angel of today. So if you know of anybody, hello Pilar, if you know of anybody who's born between April 26th and 30th, you can tell them that this is their guardian angel. And also, if you have a birthday on January 9th, March 27th, June 7th, August 18th, or October 29th, this angel also guides over your days. Or if you know of anybody, you can share that with them. So for more information on this angel and the other angels, you can check it out on aliciabaza.com, where you can find more about my singing engagements, my, hello, who are you, my upcoming book, hi Connie, called Satya, these beautiful cards that I'm creating, and many more things.